Hey everybody, this is Joseph J. McAllister, and I'm up here in Oakland, and it's awfully foggy right now, and this hillside is crazy looking, with all these burnt out trees and stuff. I guess it was a fire up here a while back, and with all this fog, it looks really tripped out.
Thank you.
So I just slipped down here to this lower trail, and we'll see if we can find something good to take a picture of. So there's a pretty cool picture of this tree right here, and I think I'll try to get a shot of that. Something about that tree, I think maybe it was struck by lightning at one time. Looks kind of unusual. This tree in the background is pretty cool too, especially with this mist. So, very interesting hillside we have going on here. Alright, so pointing it straight out, I'm getting 2 1/3. Now this is in high mode, so that's why the reading is so low. So I'm just going to adjust the trident to match the reading. So a fifth of a second at f45. So everything's all focused up and ready to go. Alright, so I'll just pull out this dark slide. We've got the sun coming out a little bit. And some broom's edge growing all over the ground. So I decided to pull off the road and get something to eat. Out back, I found a labyrinth of fountains.